A $25,000 grant was given to Family of Woodstock Student Success Center on Monday. The grant is to be used to pay counselors and for other program materials to help parents and students navigate through the financial aid assistance given to those seeking post-high school education. I'm Paul Kirby, and I'm reporting for the Daily Freeman.